Okay, gang, hello. Sorry, I was away making my lunch. So, we're here, we're back. It's time for Lunchtime, Laziness. So we're doing a weird thing, a strange thing today. Hello, Jameson. We're doing an interesting thing today. Today's thing is that we are going to... we are going to play Heroes of the Storm. But we're not gonna play on the main account. We've got a new account going, and so we can really only choose Free Heroes and apparently Meriden. The reason for this is I have some friends that play on the European servers, and so if I want to really ultimately play with them, I need to level up my European account. So today that's what we're doing. So we're doing quests when available. And then we're trying to get, basically you want to get people to 5, so to level 5. So I've stopped a bunch of them at level 4, so today we're just going to be leveling up people. I'll also play some people I normally don't ever play, and so I'm going to also show them off to you. So we've been playing Lunara, going to play some Artanis, just so you can experience the awesomeness that is Artanis. Stream this week is going to be slightly different than normal. Well, it's going to be a lot like last week. We're going to be out here on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And that's just how it's going to be. So, I hope you guys have had a great weekend. I hope some of you may have caught the handball, the Super Bowl of handball, or hand egg. It was pretty awesome. I caught it. It was actually a really good game. If you watched the middle, the early, the second quarter. No, how's the best way to explain this? If you watched the second quarter, and then watch the last like 5 minutes. The rest of the game was rather boring. As are most hand egg games. I'm gonna try to multitask while I'm doing this. Need to do some actual things that require my attention. Well, you know, school is important, so you need to do school things. So do school things, don't, you know, watch this. All right, multitasking here. Some of these cues may be a little bit long, but such is the life. We're still level 11, but we're slowly, which is kind of weird. So we're queuing with some people that know what they're doing and some people that don't. So it's kind of an interesting eclectic mix. And I am eating a cookie because cookies are delicious. Here we go. I don't know. Quick Match has been doing this thing. If you get a tank at all, you almost guaranteed to get 2. Which is really fine. It's just kind of a funny thing. Thank you. Hey. Wow, that was way more than I expected it to be. 60? Interesting. You guys have no idea what I'm talking about, but that's okay. That's because I was multitasking. No, I wanted that one. Okay, we won the race. Let's see. Are we gonna get kills? Unlikely. What are we gonna get attacked by? I guess we ought to go marksman. No reason really not to. The other thing too about these early games is that people split early on in these. And I've never understood that. But they do. Yeah, I'm not fighting you. I would lose a battle against the Sylvanas. Hey, I thought we had him. Ah, there you go. Good job. I was gonna be like, man, if I wasted all that health for nothing, I'm gonna be pissed. I can't do that. I won't do it. I was tempted to grab him. Can I get this for at least 2 seconds? I can. I'm not fighting it. Oh, that was a bad spot. Whoa! I did not see that coming. I really did not see that coming. Now, if we were any good at this game, chase me? Oh, he was. He was gonna chase me. I'm dead. I'm dead. I am so beyond dead. I really need health. Let's go get some health. Now, theoretically, I should have full health, but I'll eventually get it back. Don't worry about it. Ugh. Ordered it. Oh, let's get him. And let him get away. What happened to Sylph? I was certain that was the right one. I really kind of want to tank this damage. I do. Okay, let's see here. Go ahead and start it. You're not gonna do an Asmodan shooting me isn't gonna do any damage. And I can, as an Artanis, I can tank this on my own without really worrying. The team just has to worry about not dying. I would. This is funny. Really? No. I guess suppression pulse. You can grab him? I'll get better at this. What do you want to do? You guys want to do this? I mean, guess we can do the... I'm not doing boss, man. You crazy. All right, send the leaf. It's time to leave, Sylph. Sylph, time to leave. Where are you going? Chase him down, just to spite him. Just because he had the guts to do it. Let's do this. We can do it, Sylv. I'm out of mana though after this. So, if they don't defend boss, if they don't defend against boss, boss will kill the core on its own. Like, it doesn't need help, it will just do it. I didn't think I could win that, but I am like a million levels above him. Now the reason I'm throwing E randomly, it's not random, it's because I went the It's actually not random, it's because I went empower basic attacks after a thing. Do I activate Seasoned Marksman, or is it just activated for me? Because I've got the stacks. Dang, I was going for a perfect, wasn't I? Dang, he died. It sucks. Our Chromie's doing work. He's gonna die. It doesn't matter. If they don't back up, Winions will win it. They have catapults on the core. So, Asmodan can't leave. God, I wish I could snipe that. I wish I had a way to snipe that. GG team. The magic of the pit. Oh, I want to do it. I want to do it. Oh, I wanted to hit it. I just wanted to hit it.
I'll go back.
Oh hey, even with my one death.
I did nothing, I was just the annoying one. Chromie did all the work.
I received a reward. Sweet. Awesome. All right, we're gonna keep playing Artanis, I think. Oh, that's why everyone's playing Oreo. Let's go ahead and play some Dahaka. I've done Dahaka on stream though. Let's do Dahaka. Dahaka essentially burrows in the bushes. Attacks people from behind. Alright, they want those things. That. And multitasking here. You know, I do need to check. Yeah, that's a thing. All right. Now I don't play carry in these games, so like I can do some things, but I can't necessarily. I'm not gonna be able to sort of carry everybody. And the one guy that I'm doing this for, not even watching. Okay. Alright, I made a slight boo-boo. Okay, so let's do filter. What are those people? Need those. Okay, well, I have a bunch of those, so let's remove them. Okay, that reduces it significantly. 24. Nine. Okay. Trying to multitask here while I'm doing this. Not necessarily the easiest thing, but it's a thing. University, I screwed up again. Okay, one more time. And then trust me, I'll be back with you guys. I gotta let go. Could just go the Hold on, I gotta send an email. Pointing, by the way, getting rid of creep four is actually four chromie. I see you. The essence. Should have backed. Again, though, she's attacking me instead of attacking Chromie. Or she'll get real money. Real money's worth.
You don't think. See you. What is she with?
No way. I'll avenge you. Didn't die? That's like she's gonna die. Worthy sacrifice. So we'll walk over here. Don't worry about her. Don't know what's going on up there, but yeah. Oh, she's got the... So we'll just go okay, I'll go away. It's time to run.
Enough. Hey, girlfriend. Where's the real her? That was good. This is just silly. Oh, I couldn't heal myself because of the mind control. That sucks. Trying to multitask here. It's going okay. I could sneak in behind, but there's like 20 of them. There's like a bunch of them. There's like a ton of them there. Can I go up there? Can I stalk up there? And no, can't. So badly want to though. That's not the real one. Ah, he finally got a good swap off. My favor is yours. I mean, it stinks because they're cursed, but and we lost two, but Santa should be able to clean up. Oh, she missed. Poor Chromie.
I mean, I would push in, but I'm not them.
Like, this is wasting a curse. That's just me.
We bait them into this bush. Can you stop doing that? Oh, it never occurred to me that she has to stand still while using mind control.
I'm dead. If Artanis only attacks core, it'll be... So if I bush stalk, where can I bush stalk to? And if I... If I were murky, I'd have this one. I can really only do this one, right? I can only backdoor it from here. Yeah, I gotta have that lane push up a little bit more. Well, and see there, Jaina's not gonna be able to leave. She's gotta keep everything pushed back. Sylvanas can't even leave because she has to keep everything pushed back. Need Artanis, man. Siege Giants will do it, right? Unless they get distracted. Artanis, just go hit it.
heart. Hit the core. You're an Artanis. Hit the core. That's your job, man.
The throw is real. The throw is real strong. Honestly, if we get... Real one. There she is. No, because I'm not that kind of tank. Need minions. Not, I can't tank core. Just do boss. Boss will win it. It still doesn't matter. Boss will win it. Oh my goodness. That took much longer than necessary. Okay. One more, guys. How many have we done? Done two, three? One more. We'll do one more. Oh man, that levels you up real fast, isn't it? Alright, let's who haven't we played? Let's do some etc. We'll do one more. We could have won that game 10 minutes ago. All right. Gang. Don't save. Both of those are up. This again. I'm doing a thing. Thank you.
Multitasking while we wait. Because I'm just cool like that. Okay, got a game. Awesome. Wait a minute. Screwed up again. my multitasking is failing me today, kids. Don't multitask and do this stuff. Well, I will just do it myself then. Did it. I won the race by myself. It's so weird playing at this level because people don't do a five-man gank in the mid lane anymore. At this level. So it's just weird. I really need this. What? What? Gotta love him just standing still. Okay, so I know as Artanis I can tank this and easily win this. I don't know if I can as etc. I don't know that I can tank this on my own as etc. Yes, I can. I answered that question. Because if he attacks me, it was like the easiest Nova game ever. Because they're all hanging out at low health. I guess I could go down there. Come back! Come here! What are you gonna do? What? That's right, I said. That's a very professional sound. Oh, to stage diver, not the stage. I guess it's stage diver. God, he's so low. Even I want to snipe him. Stop paying attention. I stopped watching the. I'll tank it for you.
I may have gotten stunned there. Ugh.
Stop it!
What's going on up here? Thanks, darling. He's gonna be really mad if he got away. That's funny. Did we lose? Aww. Snipe in. I'm oom. So oom. Couldn't do anything. Couldn't slide, couldn't knock back, couldn't do anything. Oops.
Bum 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 bum. That poor guy. Okay, gang. That's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. That last one was just silly. And they gave their Vala, who's probably the worst one on their team, credit. That's funny. Anyway, that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. We'll be back on Wednesday. And so until then, I will see you guys next time.